stock number DG3100 2010 Chevrolet Equinox with the LT package. Has a 2.4 liter automatic 6-speed, it's all-wheel drive, 91,561 miles. This one does not start. Looks like the computer's just out of whack. Bluish gray in color, front hood. Has backup sensors, backup camera, so a little rust on the liftgate. There's a power hatch. As you can see, the computer got knocked out of the brackets. That might have something to do with it's not starting. Wide interior. DVD screens and the headrest.